Hello, beautiful. This is Sananda Christ of Pleiadian Portal, and welcome. Kasimamo, yesimo yinyamo, kienye siwalahimo, siwalamo, siwalamo, kokia walo, wikiminyan, siwapo, yesuana, kayuanamana. So, I just wanted to give you an update. I just finished my Instagram live where I did a ray of light language healing session, which was around clearing density. Bringing in a sense of security and safety, cohesiveness, and then received a download in a benevolent healing. But as far as the density goes, what this was for was obviously with the situation that is occurring around the world in major cities. I do live near Minneapolis, and so I too am feeling the density when I walk outside, even though I'm like 20 minutes from Minneapolis. Freeways are being shut down on weekends. This past weekend, actually, it was from 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. You couldn't get near the Minneapolis-St. Paul area. You had to go around the loop, the big 494, 694 loop, for those of who are you familiar with that. Anyway, what had transpired is Monday night, I met with the Council of Light. Right now, there are two other members here on Earth. And we put together our energies and created, we always create this very powerful triangle of energy. And we set our thoughts on spreading this love and clearing across the world and love into everyone's heart. And, and we created a container for that, a container of light. And actually, while we were doing this, there was a sonic boom that took place, and we could just see waves of the energy going out across the world and into everyone's heart. And we also were in talking with, you could say, with the Ashtar Command and other lightships that are present, and asked that this energy container be taken and continue to be broadcast every day, all the time, and they obviously were very happy to do so. This was asked by one of the council members that this could take place, and they were happy to oblige. So that has been transpiring. So I've already heard from one person that she heard the sonic boom, wasn't exactly sure what was going on until she attended my live today, and I spoke about that. So what occurred then today with the live is I asked for everyone's higher self and for their energy to be added to that container of light, for that energy to go out and continue a simulcasting the broadcast of that energy into love, into everyone's heart, for unity consciousness, for unity to unite, to make the right decisions. And for those of that are feeling lost and not sure where to go, there was some clarity put around that. I'm also being shown, and I was told there were other obviously benevolent beings who came in and led their support and are also broadcasting this signal of energy. And I want to, one of my beautiful Instagram followers, Sarah, she felt, and I have to agree with her, that she felt this triangle coming around of not only peace and love and serenity and life and going into the hearts. That is what she felt, and I have to agree with her, what is being transpired. So if you are feeling this energy, go ahead and link into it. It is there for everyone to access, this beautiful container of light. It takes but just a moment of time to tap into it, lend your energy to it, because it will be simultaneously broadcasted out from the lightships. So it's amazing even what a small group of people. Today on the live, we created our own sonic boom of energy that was sent out. And what I saw was very many people was smiling, so that energy was already coming back. So I'm asking you to just go ahead and tap into that container of light, And send out your love and your energy to clearing this this distortion, this density, and filling people's hearts with love. So thank you so much. Much love to you. Many blessings. Bye-bye.